and already settled 50%. How come I'm being charged again for 50% when I selected for 6 months installment?
Oh, okay. So, ma'am, pag ganito po, technical ano na to, especially hindi rin po namin siya nakikita, what I can advise you is to screenshot, ma'am. Di ba, you're being asked. So, ibig sabihin may nakita po kayong message na ganun. You're being prompted by the system, I think, na you're going to pay an additional 50% or something ganon. So screenshot ma'am yung message na yon, and then kindly email na lang po or email it to memberloansdep@sss.gov.ph ma'am. Probably pagkatis maging aware din po sila na may mga cases na ganito na na-encounter po natin. You may email ma'am yung ano member loans po natin.